Tomorrow marks 1 year since Rochester police officer Anthony Mazurkiewicz was shot and killed in the line of duty. His partner, Officer Sino Sang, was also shot that night but survived. The night they were attacked, the officers were working a potential lead on a homicide case when they were ambushed, shot in an unmarked vehicle. An innocent bystander was also injured. The Mazurkiewicz family recently released a statement thanking the community for their ongoing support.